Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Thanks to your goodness, this bread we offer, fruit of the earth, work of our hands. It will become the bread of life.
I am so blessed. I am so blessed, I am so grateful, I am so blessed, I am so blessed, I am so blessed, I am so grateful for all that I have. I am so blessed, I am so blessed, I am so grateful, I am so blessed, I am so grateful, I am so blessed, I am so grateful, I am
I will call you. When we come into the presence of an Almighty God, the light of the Lord has a way of searching our innermost being. You may have hurts, pains, and wounds that have never been healed. And in the quietness of the moment, at a time we stop and consider the majesty, the wonder of an Almighty God, we feel the pain, the hollow eyes, the wounded hearts, the broken dreams. Jeremiah 31:3 says, "The Lord has appeared, and he said these words, I have loved you with an everlasting love. Therefore, with loving kindness, I have drawn you. I will build you. You will be rebuilt. Those things that have knocked you down, that have torn your world apart, your walls, they lay shattered and fragmented. But it is the love of the Father that's able to take and rebuild again what he desired. We are his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus. His love is unfailing, unfailing love. And he desires to hold you and call you a son, to call you his daughter. You've been adopted into his family. The Bible says in Romans 8:15, you've received a spirit of adoption whereby we cry, Daddy, Father. And it's the Father heart that desires to hold you, to fill you, to make you complete, to heal your wounds. Allow your daddy to hold you. Allow him to hold you right now.
Thank you.
Christ the Lord. Know His power in quietness and trust. When the oceans rise and thunders roar, I will soar with You above the storm.
Oh yes, I will.
Father, You are King over the flood.
Says it's a good thing to give thanks to the Lord. Amen.
I come before You today, and there's just one thing that I want to say. Blessings that I cannot see. Thank You, Lord. Thank You, Lord. With a grateful heart, with a song of praise, with an outstretched arm, I will bless Your name. And gave me Your light. Thank You, Lord. Thank You, Lord. You took my sin and my shame. You took my sickness and healed all my pain. Song of praise with an outstretched arm, I will bless Your name. Thank You, Lord. I just want to thank You.
grateful heart.
With a grateful heart, with a song of praise, with an outstretched arm, I will bless your day.
Place for Storm, stay within my stay here. I lift my hands to heaven, hear my heart surrender. I tell my soul again, you are Lord of all. And though the seas are raging, you will speak and take them. And you have found my rest, you are in control. Through the lies of trust, your spirit is enough to keep me walking. You guide my every step, speak love to me again, Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. I lift my hands to heaven, hear my heart surrender. I tell my soul again, you are Lord of all. And though the seas are raging, you will speak and take them. If you are found my rest, you are in control.
Song.